Governor Cuomo takes part in a ceremonial groundbreaking for a huge project at LaGuardia Airport. Delta Airlines beginning construction of $4 billion 37-gate facility. It's a major component of the transformation of LaGuardia into a completely rebuilt 21st century airport. Also the largest airport investment in Delta's history.